Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.
Welcome back to Vedic Heritage. Today I will introduce the Lord Muruga or Karthikeya and also share two shlokas in his praise. For the first time, one of these shlokas will be in Tamil. Hope you enjoy this. Lord Muruga is the son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Although venerated and worshipped widely throughout India for centuries, Karthikeya worship is now seen only in some pockets of India. In Bengal and Odisha, he is invoked as Karthik during Durga Puja. As Skanda or Subramanya, he is worshipped in a handful of temples in Andhra, Maharashtra, Haryana and Punjab. But he is still held very dear in South Karnataka and Northern Kerala as Subramanya. Most of all, he is a deity very dear to the Tamil population both in India and around the world. He is often referred to as Tamil Kadavul or God of the Tamil people and language. He is worshipped by both Sinhalese Buddhists and Tamil Hindus in Kadirkamam and other shrines in Sri Lanka, celebrated with fervor at Batu Caves in Malaysia and in the temples of Singapore. With a population of around 76 million scattered around the world and with a documented history stretching back over more than 3,000 years, Tamils are one of the largest and oldest ethno-linguistic groups flourishing in the modern world. And Tamil is the oldest language in the world still in use. Thus, I thought it only appropriate to introduce the prayer to Lord Muruga in Tamil. I will, as usual, introduce a prayer in Sanskrit also, as this is the second oldest language in use and a popular one for prayers in Hinduism. Lord Muruga is known by many names: Karthikeya, Subramanya, Muruga, Kumara, Vela, Guha and more. What are the qualities of this deity? Muruga in Tamil means fragrance, youth, godliness and beauty. He is Murugan, an extremely handsome god with eternal youth. Specifically created by Shiva in order to bring about the destruction of asuras like Surapadman, he is Skanda, the attacker, a warrior par excellence, one who destroys all evil forces. Or Velan, because he holds the veil or spear in his hand, the weapon gifted to him by Parvati. Thus, he is primarily the lord of protection. He is also seen as a child god, quick to anger and easy to please, one who teases and engages with his devotees who approach him with love. He is Kumaran, and apart from him, only Lord Krishna and Kanyakumari are worshipped as children. As Swaminathan, he is the one who understood while a child the meaning of the Pranava mantra Om and preached it as a guru to his own father Lord Shiva. Therefore, he is considered to be the one who can lead us to self-realization, Subramanya. Stories of his deeds written in Tamil date back to the Sangam period many thousand years back, where he is associated with the Tamil language. As its proponent and protector, he is considered the lord and patron of the language, its grammar, literature and poetry. The Tamil prayer we will see is from the Tirupugal, a famous composition by Shree Arunagirinadar, a great saint poet who lived during the 15th century in Thiruvannamalai, Tamil Nadu. He praises the six faces of the Lord, associating them with six qualities.
Erumayil eri vilayadum mugamondre. Seated on your peacock as a young child, you enjoy playing games. That is one of your faces, the face of mischief. Eesanudan nyanamuri pesum mugamundre. You discuss spiritual knowledge with Lord Shiva. That is your face of wisdom. Koorum adiyargal vinai teertha mugamundre. You solve the troubles of devotees who call to you for help with your face of mercy. Kundruruva vel vangi nindra mugamundre. You destroyed the Krauncha mountain with a throw of your spear. That is your face of strength. Marupadu surarai vadaitha mugamundre. You vanquished the asuras who defied Dharma with one face, the face of a warrior and a protector. Valliyai manam punaravanda mugamundre. You came to romance and marry Valli with the face of true love. Arumugamana purul nee arulavendum. You, Muruga, who are made of all these six qualities, please bless me with the understanding of the meaning behind these facets of yours. Adi Arunachalam Amarnda Perumani, O Lord, who sits in the legendary ancient temple of Arunachala.
Irumayile erivilayadu mugamundre, Eesanudan nyanamoli pesu mugamundre, Koorumadiyargalile theertha mugamundre. குன்றுருவவேல் வாங்கில் நின்ற முகமொன்றே, மாறுபடு சூரரை வதைத்த முகமொன்றே, வள்ளிய மனம் புனர வந்த முகமொன்றே, ஆறுமுகமான பொருள் நீ அருள வேண்டும், ஆதி அருணாச்சலம் அமர்ந்த பெருமானே.
Let us now look at a shloka in Sanskrit.
ஷடானனம் குங்கும ரக்தவர்ணம் மகாமதிம் திவ்யமயூர வாகனம் ருத்ரஸ்ய சூனம் சுரசைன்யநாதம் குஹம் சதாஹம் சரணம் ப்ரபத்யே.
ஷடானனம், ஓ லார்ட் ஹூ ஹேஸ் சிக்ஸ் ஃபேஸஸ், குங்கும ரக்தவர்ணம், ஹூஸ் பாடி இஸ் ரெட்டிஷ் இன் ஹியூ, ஹீ இஸ் ஆல்சோ கால்ட் செய்யோன் இன் தமிழ் மீனிங் ரெட் இன் ஹியூ.
மகாமதிம், ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் வெரி இன்டெலிஜென்ட் அண்ட் வைஸ். திவ்ய மயூர வாகனம், whose vehicle is a beautiful peacock. Rudrasya Sunam, Shiva's son. Surasainya Natham, leader of the Deva army. Guham, one who resides in the cave of my heart, the secretive one,
the indweller.
Sadaham Sharanam Prapadye, I always surrender myself to you. You are my refuge.
What are the benefits of worshipping Lord Muruga? Chanting his name or praises protects us from enemies, evil, misfortune or ailments, helps to overcome fear, disease or challenges in life, guides us in the path to self-realization. Om Sharavana Bhavaya Namaha. If you like this video, do subscribe by clicking the logo on the screen and do like and share with your families and friends. To see more videos on my channel, refer to the link given in the description box below. I will soon release a video on understanding the importance of worship and also one on the Nirvanashtakam, a shloka by Guru Adi Shankaracharya on Lord Shiva. Do write to me with any suggestions or requests you may have.